area of Oleander Drive where there are major shopping centers like the mall, grocery stores, and restaurants. There are also sidewalks that abruptly end, forcing pedestrians to walk in parking lots, which is dangerous for everyone. In the transportation bond, proposed projects in this area would fill in these gaps to improve safety for pedestrians and drivers.